Welcome back for another episode. Subnautica Below Zero. I really wasn't recording. I was just out gathering resources, but I came across a propulsion cannon blueprint. That's one of two, and usually they're near each other. So I would guess we can find the other around here somewhere. Is that it? There it is. So we got the blueprint for the propulsion cannon.
Blueprint acquired.
And the funny part is I am not very far from my base at all. Can I get up there? Big deal. So, I'm gonna go back on my way, gathering resources, and I guess we're gonna turn this into an episode. Oh, our inventory's full. So yeah, I'll bring you back in a little bit. Okay, so the plan is to go do some exploring. Oh, by the way, our blueprints for the propulsion cannon. Wiring kit, a battery, and one titanium. So, should be super easy to make. I'm not real concerned about making it immediately. Cargo rocket. I think I want to head that direction and then see where we can go. I'd like to get another base started way off in that direction. So yeah, I'm gonna head that way. We'll see you in a bit. I don't know what we're gonna find down here, but I'm down to like 300 meters. I think I better go up, get oxygen, and reevaluate here. This is definitely deeper than I've ever been. Gonna save. Let's see if I can make my way back down there. We're in the Twisty Bridges area. I just kept going down, and see, now I probably won't be able to find my way back.
Ah!
pause the recording for now. Keep exploring. If I get back there, I'll bring you back. Alright, so I made my way back down there. Explored around. There was really nothing. It's just a cave down it. Like 300 plus meters. I'm guessing something will get added there eventually, but for now it's just a big open empty cave. Get to go down deep somewhere means there might be something. Did we learn anything from the first Subnautica? It is very much that going deeper means progress. It's a cargo rocket, so let's kind of head this way. Lots of glitchy stuff with the rocks floating all around. I know I need to find lead because I want to build foundations for base, because that gives a lot more structural support, and they take lead, and the lead so far is a harder thing to come by. Get in and is that? Location. I do think.
30 seconds.
This is a sweet looking place. I'll try to grab this ruby on my way up. Got it. Is there anything we can scan on? Get out. Why can't I get out? This is bad. Very bad.
30 seconds.
I'm well aware. Well, there's a moonful.
Oxygen.
Smokes. cool. There's lots of stuff, but we can't scan any of it. There's nothing really here. Take a screenshot of that.
Seek fluid intake.
Quartz? That should be easy enough to come by. Otherwise, a bunch of titanium. I'm gonna build a basic base in this area, so I've got a place to store stuff, and yeah. Go from there. So fluid, I brought fluid.
Vital signs stabilizing.
I brought some food. Okay. I think I should put a beacon here. I feel like we might be going back to the main base, coming back with our underwater storage lockers, maybe enough supplies to build a starter base. Yeah, go from there. So sweet. Meters away. Alright, I'm gonna pause the recording, do a little peeking around and stuff, and see you back in a little bit. I just found the most random thing, but I was on my way up for air, because I was down at like 300 and some meters, and I was coming back up, and I saw this. Random. Foundation. And it's like holding up this giant rock. Alone. dark and creepy down here. So this is where... Lithium. Meters. I gotta turn around. I'm gonna run out of oxygen. And I have not saved recently. Oh no.
30 seconds.
Oh no. Oh no. I'm dead.
Oxygen.
I'm dead. No way I'm making it up. You lost some belongings. I think it was just all the random stuff I picked up, like the gel and the ruby. I mean, I had that diamond and stuff, but... I do even still have the ruby. I've got all my main stuff. Well, my base beacon's there, so. Alright, I tell you what, let's call that an episode for now. And we'll be back at it very, very soon. I think I may actually take. I can't. Breakable lid. I think I may take cameras out there. How do I make a module? The HUD. Yep. Computer chip and magnetite. I don't think I have any magnetite. Positive I don't. So yeah, that's an episode. We discovered some really cool stuff. We got some new blueprints. The propulsion cannon, the aerogel. We discovered that base, which we now have a beacon at. I think we're going to work on making more batteries so we can head back out there and keep exploring. We'll catch you next time.